2013, Toonami fans, when I start thinking about everything we've been through together, it makes me kinda...